Indigenous people of Baghaichori area in Rangamati have started to return home 2 days after clash with Bangalee settlers that killed at least 2 people. On Monday, 2 bullet-hit bodies were recovered following an alleged army intervention in the 2-day clash that started Friday night. Indigenous leaders claimed at least 6 people were killed as the army opened fire on them. Parbotto Chattogram Jono Shonghoti Shomiti sought direct intervention of Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina to restore peace in the Chittagong hill tracts that turned unstable following the violence. The indigenous leaders accused army of killing people and setting fire to 9 villagers at Baghaighat under Baghaichori Upazila.
Bangalira mane pahari der jaga bedhol korar chesta phole amader ei dhoroner mane pahari bangali ekta donta songa
suguna holo kheta holo sob ei sojolen tara ain jari kore jami rote aste pari nai ei somoye bangalira sob loye geche oi setolar bangale guru shagol.
The tense situation has been prevailing in Baghaichori Bazaar. Most of the shops of the bazaar were closed on Monday. The settlers could not return to Gonogram Mukh area. They are now staying in army camp. The indigenous people distributed rice to the affected people in the area.
কানের ব্যবস্থা আজকে সিদ্ধান্ত হলো আমরা 10 মেট্রিক টন চাল দিয়ে দেবো আপাতত। তারপর অন্য কিছু কি দেওয়া যায় এটা চিন্তা ভাবনা করতেছি আর কি। তদন্ত কমিটি তো এখনো হয়নি। আমি কিন্তু এলাকাবাসীর পক্ষে জোর দাবি করতেছি তা সঠিক তদন্ত করে উপযুক্ত বিচার হওয়া উচিত।